everybody, welcome back to another reaction video. Yo, first of all, hi, how are you doing today? And second of all, you already know this is the latest K-pop YouTuber on this planet, so let's cut the dilly dally and let's just jump right into it, shall we? We're doing two, it's in the title, y'all. We're doing Aespa as well. We're starting with Supernova. So without further ado, this is Aespa Supernova. I'm Jano and I'm hype. Let's get I forgot my intro, y'all. Let's just get right into it. Okay, I seen this in the teaser. Like, it's like Karina falling. Some kind of supernova. Cause she fell down from the sky? What? Me go. Is that fans, Karina? Ooh, this thing's so pretty! This is so hot! Alright, Karina's power is super strong. Karina's the body, by the way. Oh my god, she's so pretty with the fans! That's with her. Wait! Oh, she's so cute! Yo, Ning Ning! Magnet Pink! Tell me just up! It's a birthday today! The kids, yo! What is happening with Winter? Winter's so pretty! With the straight hair! Oh my god, there's. Ning Ning, you better stop! Carry the one! Body bag or bang? Make it feel too right. She's so acting. So special. Oh my god, Karina's such a visual. Queen indeed. Tell me, Giselle. Giselle likes to have like pink highlights, I noticed in the music video. The techno beat in the back? That's hot, that's like their Japanese debut. By the way, we're filming this very late, y'all. Yeah. Like YG just announced that all cheat girl groups are active for a tour. That's how late I'm filming this. Oh yes, literally. It's a papa. Is this a birthday concept? Winter, you're so pretty. Oh my god. Winter also likes blue highlights, I noticed in that song. Ooh, reverse, that's cool. That's a cool set. Ooh, Ning Ning. Oh, the beat in the back. Tell me. That's a very Aespa move, I feel. Aespa. Ooh, Winter with the high five, Stella. Tell me, Giselle. Ooh, is that Ning Ning or Winter? We're carrying it. Uh-oh, wait. The backing vocals! That's so cool! Carrying so cool.
Yeah.
Ooh, Ning Ning came in. That's cool. They just suddenly disappeared. That's such Aespa font too. Oh yeah, SM sound thing, we haven't done that in a while. Y'all, that was crazy. So
supernova, can't stop, won't stop, hyper, Stella.
I love that. That's so good. But we're two things. I'm just gonna make it quick. As I said during the reaction, I'm filming this super late. YG just announced, I believe, I didn't watch the video, I'm just looking at on Twitter or X. YG just announced that Aespa 21, come back, and Blackpink will have their tour. Y'all, Blackpink on the tour again, y'all, that ain't crazy. Oh, shit, bro. I'm dumb, I forgot Aespa's with Aespa. I don't know why I'm mentioning this. Anyways, since we're on topic, I think it's because this song gave me, like, YG vibes too. But there is the SM... like sound, of course, like the techno beats, right? I guess it felt very YG to me, I don't know. Y'all, am I tripping? Where are you guys at? Anyways, this was so fun. Ning Ning is a visual and a half, Karina is as well. Winter is so pretty too. And Giselle, y'all, hello. Let's cut to the chase, y'all. Let's go right away into Armageddon. We're doing it right away. I don't know, y'all. I think it's, I confused them with Baby Monster. That's it. I don't know. Yo. I love Aespa, I love Baby Monster. Don't get me wrong. I don't know how I made a mistake. Oh. We'll talk later. Shoot! Is this a hip hop track again? Shoot! 너도 미마가 설때 It's best 사라진
feedback
오 역할이다
좋아한
Black
Heart 숨기려고 해 뭔데? 멋있어
Yo!
Yo! Wait! Hold up! Song of the Year? Oh, Twitter! Yo, there's some scary bitch. Yo, Laylin looks so good there. Oh, there's the SM sound. Is that a cat lady? Who's up? Winter down. Oh my god, Winter, the visuals are crazy. Who are these cat ladies? Are these the avatars? Espa, Ning Ning with the two color eyes. Oh my god, Karina's so pretty there. There as well?
Look at it.
Bridge. Ooh, Winter said. Ooh, Winter! Is that pink hair, by the way? Karina looks so pretty there. Oh my god. Wanjongan. Ooh, the S behind the eye. Ooh, throw it. Okay. Dude, they're so silly, bro! Oh, Karina with the wing! The drums in the back! There's so much going on in this video! There's planets, there's wings! Oh, Giselle's so laid back, bro! So pretty! Oh, that's a cute shot! This is pretty, too! Just them laying down? Espa font, Armageddon. Yo, this song of the year potential, bro. Boy, yeah, SM sound. There's no SM sound. You know what? I think they cut the SM sound because for some reason, I was thinking this was YG. What's going on? Anyways, y'all, I'm gonna cut this short. I will say this. If Espa is not at least in your top alt biases, at least like you don't recognize. The songs are so good and the girls are so talented. I think y'all gotta take a look again. Y'all are mistaken. These girls, I'm wiping my sweat as we speak. These girls, Karina, Winter, Giselle, Ning Ning, they're so good, y'all. Espa is so good. I never made that sound before. They hold it down for K-pop. There's nothing else left to say. They're so good. This is potential song of the year for me. This is my commute. On repeat, best believe. Karina, Winter, Giselle, Ning Ning, they're all so pretty. And they're all so... Ooh, they know how to perform. Yeah, there's a little... there's a swagginess to them when they perform. And they'll be elegant if they need to. Come on now. I'll be honest, between the two, I think I like Armageddon like quite a bit more, actually. But Supernova ain't no joke because that's such a hook. Supernova. Hyper, Stella, what's up? I don't even know the lyrics. But it's catchy as well. I'm gonna apologize also because I feel I'm gonna get roasted. I might put this in the beginning, actually. This might be in the beginning of the video I'm posting this. For some reason, I mistaken Espa to be with YG. I don't know. Y'all, it's the hip-hop influence of the songs that, like, started talking about, like, the YG announcement with the 21 and Blackpink and Baby Monster. It's them who I confused. I don't know how. Y'all, I'm so sorry. Literally, this is me filming since the Triple S video was filmed a long time ago. Long story short, I'm coming back now again, y'all. How many times I come back?
So I guess all my K-pop knowledge is jumbled. I haven't been keeping up, I guess. Especially with these, I'm so late. But best believe I'm going to stream this both Armageddon and Supernova. And then let's end it right here, y'all. As always, I hope you've been having a good day or week. And if you haven't been having a good day or week, I hope you have the bestest of days and weeks. On the next time, for my Quack Quacks, I want to wish you Merry Johnny Christmas, bye. Stand us by, y'all. You'll have better lives if you do. My goodness. Yo, Armageddon, so good. Supernova is good as well.